The shot is an injection that you get in the arm. It's also called Depo or Depo-Provera. It's a birth control method that lasts for 3 months. The shot works by preventing the ovary from releasing an egg. If the egg isn't released, it's impossible for the sperm and the egg to join together. The shot also helps by thickening the mucus in the cervix so that the sperm can't get through. The shot is a good choice for patients who want something that's long-lasting, something that's highly effective and safe. It's really convenient for some patients because you come into the office, you get the injection, you're set for 3 whole months. You don't have to think about it. You don't have to carry anything around. You don't have to take a pill every day. It's also really private for patients for that very reason. Nobody knows that you have it. Many women get the shot and don't have any side effects or problems at all. One of the most common side effects of the shot is irregular bleeding. It's not unusual for women to spot irregularly for the first 6 to 12 months when they're on the shot. After approximately a year, about 50% of the women that get the shot actually stop having their periods altogether, which actually a lot of women like. Because the shot is long-lasting, it can take a while to get pregnant after having your last shot, so it's definitely something that you want to consider. If you're worried about being able to afford the shot, you should see if you're eligible for a program at Planned Parenthood, which will give you low to no cost birth control and other reproductive health care. To see if you're eligible, visit ppmns.org.